kata. Hah? Alamak. Itu. Kak Aisyah. Oh, that one. Siti Nur Diana. Okay, it's a six. Seriously, gua tak tahu. Tapi gua akan belasah mungkin musim keempat. Betul? Mak gua pernah sepak gua a bit because gua ketawa macam tu the whole time.
Clip Uma.
Kepadamu kekasih, sekiranya engkau merinduiku, hubungilah aku di sini. Jika ada kesilapanku, maafkanlah diriku, oh sayang, dan izinkan aku bertanya, mengapa kau berubah?
Bunga ambil balik.
Wah. Eh, seronok awak ya.
Seronok dia.
Eh, tapi baguslah Cliff, you bawa ni eh. Apa ni nama dia? Juru isyarat, bahasa isyarat. Jadi Cliff nyanyi dia tolong explain.
Baik. Siapa kita?
Datuk Syafinas.
Datuk Syafinas, the lovely Datuk Syafinas, amazing.
Hi again Cliff.
Hello, hi.
Okay.
Hey beautiful.
Oh, got so fun. Hi ke? Okay. Okay, I must say, the last time I was here, when I heard you nyanyi lagu keroncong tu kan, I must say that this performance is much more in control compared to that performance. Okay?
Right. Thank you.
But having said that, I think you need to be a bit more sensitive to the lyrics because you say, jika ada kesilapanku, maafkan diriku, so oh sayang, tapi I dengar bunyi you macam marah. Okay? So, kurangkan sikit. Maybe... what I need to understand is your kind of music. Sebab saya rasa dua kali saya berada di sini dan lagu yang you nyanyikan memang bukan your music,
exactly,
right?
Exactly.
Okay, I know all this talk about cabaran and all. But I think you have, you adalah seorang penyanyi yang, penyanyi yang berdiri di atas pentas ni lah ya. Mereka semua dah ada identiti mereka yang tersendiri dan mereka patutnya diberi hak untuk memilih bagaimana dia nak menggarap lagu tersebut pada saya. Ya, yeah, so I wish you had a choice in terms of music arrangement because I thought the music macam membuai-buai dan you punya rendition is a bit too kasar, ya, yeah, ganas, okay? But having said that, I think this is a much better performance compared to the last time that I saw you.
All right.
Thank you.
Ibu Katie. Yeah, you want to add on something?
This one is another Hello Beautiful.
Yes.
Thank you. I just want to say, Cik Pah from Tampin, Kering Salam.
Waalaikumsalam.
Ini pesanan over my
But anyway, I thought tonight, the way you deliver your song, completely different than what we have heard for the past 6 weeks. Okay?
Exactly.
So every week you are given different songs. But you, as I say, you salah seorang daripada penyanyi di atas pentas ini yang selalu ambil berat tentang apa yang you lakukan di atas pentas. Ya, itu yang kita nak.
Thank you for noticing.
Thank you.
Toram nak cakap something.
Silakan,
Toram, beautiful. Do you agree with Dato' Syafinas punya idea tadi itu?
Cakaplah, hello beautiful.
Hello.
Alam. Ini memang kena terajang.
Every jury ada intellect yang lain-lain. Betul. Pandangan yang berbeza.
Yes.
Right? Saya tak ada apa-apa nak bantah ke, nak yes ke apa. Memang that's his view dia, yeah, what dia mendengar. Right? Dia pun kalau dia tak boleh mendengar, JV tak panggil dia datang sini.
Betul.
Kena ampu sikit.
Saya setuju JV panggil Dato' Syafinas. Dah dengan Abang Mamat Khalil lah. Saya setuju.
Saya pun setuju. Saya pun setuju.
Alright. Yeah. Okay, Tok.
So lagu tu dengan low register dia yang saya rasa, hari, bukan rasa lah, memang dia kontrol agak baik.
Itu dia.
Terima kasih. Ya.
Thank you.
Sebutan Melayu pun, you bukan cakap Melayu. Nak cakap pasal Melayu pun, you cakap jangan apa benda, right? So you melerikkan legato banyak, separate pun tak ada. But it's you, Cliff. Huh? All right.
Thank you, sir. Terima kasih para datuk.